Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Jyoti. So today I'm going to share my hair care routine, how I take care of my hair. I had a plan to do this video later on, but today one of my friend come sister approached me and asked me to share the hair care tips and the routine how I do it. So thank you so much Mithila for asking it to approach me. Like do this one, do that one. It feels good and I get motivated for that. Thank you again. For this paste which I'm going to make, you can get all the ingredients in your kitchen easily at any time, but for me, I can't. I have to buy it, so it's okay. Never mind. I'm looking a bit horrible because last night I put the oil in my hair. No matter you have oil or you washed your hair, you can apply the paste anytime. But I do like once in a month. Basically, you can apply twice, 15 days, like that. But don't use, like, I won't recommend to apply the paste each and every week. It's not good. You have to give some time for that, you know. Let's start the video. To make the paste, I'm going to give around 4 to 5 spoons of yogurt, like dahi. It depends on the length of your hair. A raw egg. Few amount of lemon. And then 2 spoons of honey, some of the girls don't like the smell of it, like for the raw egg smell or the onion smell, but trust me, it's good. Initially I used to hate it, but now, no, not now, earlier even, like in my home my mom used to apply it, but now I have to do it by myself. You can make the paste thick or like this liquidy type. I like this one. So my hair paste is ready, as you can see. So as you can see, my paste is ready and I'm going to apply it on my hair. And first of all, wear a rough t-shirt. You never know what can happen. Don't make a disaster, okay? So, for your safety, wear a rough t-shirt. So, I'm going to split my hair into sections. You can use the brush that you use for coloring. I don't use it. Use my hand to apply it. Now, I'm going to apply. Smells horrible, but you know, no matter how it smells, it will make your hair shiny, soft. So yeah, I'm done. So I will wait for 30 to 45 minutes to let it dry, then I will wash it and I will show the result. After 45 minutes I washed my hair, as you can see it became so soft. Then I used the leave-in vitamin E serum that controls frizz, ease out the tangles, reduce breakage, get silky and shiny hair. So yeah, this is all about my hair care routine that I do each and every month, like with applying the paste. So thank you so much for watching. If you love the video and if you're new here, please hit the like button and subscribe the channel and leave a comment there, okay? I get motivated if you leave a comment there, so please do that. Show some love and help me to grow the channel. So till then, stay safe, stay connected. Bye.